Ukraine today, maybe East Asia tomorrow. We have strong concerns or sense of urgency in this regard. So Prime Minister Kishida has repeatedly emphasized that securities of Euro-Atlantic and Indo-Pacific are inseparable. We cannot allow a status quo to be changed by force or coercion. So this time, this recognition has been shared by NATO partners, so we are very glad for that.